Salima. So this past weekend at yoga teacher training, we finally got onto our Kundalini Yoga unit. And my question to you is, what is Kundalini Yoga and what makes it different from other styles?
Okay. Kundalini Yoga, the yoga of awareness. And this style of practice is really based on using our experience as humans in order to create a connection to the infinite. So it's the use of breath, mantra, movement, and meditation collectively in a combination in order to shift awareness, shift perspective, to raise energy, to raise consciousness. And this is the root of all yoga practices, and it's what really differentiates yoga from any other physical practice, is that all of yoga, the big umbrella of yoga, is about shifting awareness, and done differently through different practices. So some physically, some through sound, some through meditation. Kundalini Yoga brings all of that together, and the entire practice is devoted to shifting consciousness. So in totality, that's what you're doing, and you sit down for a class. It's not a maybe, it's not an if, it's now, it's here, and we're shifting and changing here on our mats in order to change in the rest of our lives. So I hope that answers your question, Stephanie. Good luck with the rest of your teacher training. You got a couple months left. It's going to be lots of fun as you put all of these things together.
Thank you.
Satnam.
Satnam.